The top 8 ways to boost GABA, the relaxation brain chemical. GABA is a neurochemical made by your body that helps you to feel calm, relaxed, and focused. It's involved with calming down nerve signals, helping you to stay energetic whilst preventing strong emotions like anxiety, fear, or stress. Unfortunately, many people have low levels of GABA and this can cause you to feel irritated, anxious, and restless. Without enough GABA, the nervous system can become overstimulated, causing muscle spasms or twitches, and this can also affect the heart muscle, causing high blood pressure. People with low GABA levels also often struggle to sleep soundly at night. You may feel weak and lethargic during the day and tend to get burnt out emotionally or physically more easily. And you may struggle to unwind and turn off the overactive thoughts because your cortisol is high and your GABA is low. Fortunately, there are some very simple and natural ways that you can boost your GABA levels to overcome these problems. And that's exactly what we'll be talking about in today's video. Just a quick reminder, this video is for educational purposes only, so do speak to your doctor if you have any medical concerns. The first item on my list is called PharmaGABA. If you wish, you can take a supplement containing 250 mg of PharmaGABA once per day, ideally on an empty stomach. This is a natural form of GABA which is made by a friendly bacteria that's usually used to make fermented cabbage like sauerkraut or kimchi. Boosting your GABA levels will help to increase the amount of alpha waves in your brain, which will make you feel relaxed, focused, calm, and steady. This will also help to improve your sleep cycles by lowering the stress hormone called cortisol so that you can feel tired at night to fall asleep and then alert again in the day. Many bodybuilders also use GABA as a supplement as it can help to boost human growth hormone to help build muscle mass faster. The second way to boost GABA is to improve your gut health. Your body makes GABA in your brain by using glutamine and vitamin B6, but it can also be made by friendly bacteria that live inside your gut. So I recommend improving your gut health by eating more fermented foods which are rich in live bacteria called probiotics and prebiotics. Some of the best foods to eat are kimchi, sauerkraut, sour Reuben, pickles, kefir, hard cheeses, kombucha tea, and apple cider vinegar. These probiotic foods will help to colonize your intestines with friendly bacteria in the lactobacillus and bifidobacterium families. These forms of bacteria have been shown to help activate GABA receptors in your central nervous system, helping to inhibit overexcited nerves that may be making you feel anxious or stressed. If you're finding this information helpful at all, please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on to stay updated with my latest health and nutrition tips. Coming back now to the third way to boost GABA, consuming nutritional yeast. One of the most powerful foods for calming down the body, turning off anxiety, and lowering stress hormones is called nutritional yeast. This is a very healthy, deactivated, fermented yeast, which is loaded with B vitamins and prebiotics that support a healthy gut and a healthy nervous system. It has a very cheesy, nutty flavour and it can be added to soups, stir fries, eat it over eggs, in a yogurt, or as a replacement for cheese for those who are lactose intolerant. By improving gut health and also supplying vitamin B6, nutritional yeast supports your gut-brain axis in converting glutamate into GABA. Number 4 is, of course, exercise. Start performing at least 30 minutes of aerobic exercise twice per week, such as jogging, biking, swimming, or anything that gets your heart pumping. Studies show that exercise increases nitric oxide levels, which helps to boost blood circulation to the brain, allowing glutamine and GABA to be absorbed better. This is why exercise is always recommended for anyone who has anxiety or mental health problems, as it can also boost serotonin, which is the happy hormone. Even low-stress exercise like yoga or gentle walks in nature can also improve GABA levels in the brain and help to lower cortisol and turn off the stress response. The fifth way is to drink lemon balm tea. One of the most simple yet powerful ways to lower your stress is by drinking 1 to 2 cups of organic lemon balm tea each day. Make sure to steep the tea bag in the hot water for at least 10 minutes to allow the important phytonutrients to seep into the water. The eugenol and the rosmarinic acid found in lemon balm helps to activate GABA receptors in your brain in order to ease stress and anxiety, make you feel good, and help you to form new memories. In addition, eugenol from lemon balm has 5 times more the antioxidant power than vitamin E, helping to destroy free radicals that may have damaged your brain cells. Number 6 is to manage your stress levels. Whenever you're feeling stressed or anxious, your brain releases more glutamate, which activates the fight or flight response in your body. This causes your adrenal glands to release too much cortisol, the stress hormone that causes your muscles to tighten, your digestive system to stop working properly, and it also makes you less resistant to infections from viruses. So, in order to inhibit this glutamate and calm down your stress response, start actively reducing your stress triggers in life and spend more time winding down. Consider getting a massage to help lower cortisol and boost GABA. Listen to binaural beats and soothing music to raise alpha brainwaves and relax. Cut out stimulants and caffeine from your diet. And turn off all of your devices and lights 1 hour before you go to sleep to stop overstimulating your retinas with blue light that may be keeping you up at night. Next up, we have number 7, which is L-theanine. If you wish, you can also take 200 milligrams of L-theanine twice per day to help relax your nervous system to naturally lower cortisol and raise GABA. This is also available as a gum chew or a mint, which can be used through the day to give you a steady mental focus, but without the jitteriness that you would get if you were drinking coffee. Theanine is an amino acid that's found naturally in green tea, and it helps to lower your heart rate when you're feeling stressed. In addition to boosting GABA, it also boosts dopamine and serotonin, 2 other neurotransmitters that will make you feel cheerful, happy, and in a state of well-being. And finally, we have number 8, which is eating magnesium-rich foods. People who are uptight, stressed, anxious, or have muscle spasms should also focus on eating more natural magnesium-rich foods in their diet. I recommend that you start eating more pumpkin seeds, spinach, salmon, sugar-free dark chocolate, almonds, avocados, Swiss chard, and all of the leafy green vegetables. In fact, every green plant or vegetable contains magnesium, as every molecule of chlorophyll, which is the green pigment in plants, contains an atom of magnesium at its center. Loading up on these foods and magnesium will help to relax your body by boosting the activity of GABA receptors and also easing muscle tension and spasms. So, as a quick summary, here's the 8 things you can do to boost the relaxation brain chemical called GABA. Take 250 milligrams of PharmaGABA on an empty stomach. Eat fermented foods to improve your gut health. Eat nutritional yeast for B vitamins. Perform aerobic exercise at least twice per week. Drink 1 to 2 cups of lemon balm tea daily. Manage your stress by getting a massage, listening to binaural beat music, and cutting out caffeine from your diet. Consume L-theanine to boost GABA, serotonin, and dopamine. And eat magnesium-rich vegetables to relax your muscles and nerves. If you suffer from stress or overthinking and you'd like to learn more about how to turn it off, go ahead and tap on this video on the screen now to learn about the top 6 vitamins for anxiety. Thank you so much for watching my video today, and as always, I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.